Good evening, everyone. Blue Nose 87 here with the bin that just sold out to 1415 Black Diamond and my Diamond Collector series. And you can see the point totals that have accumulated from the first two on the right hand side. Here is our box for this one. And here's our team list for this break. All right. See what happens when I go too fast. Give me a second. I don't know why it doesn't keep that. All right. There we go. We've got Mike with the Ducks. Ryan, Daniel, Todd, Tex, Jack with his Oilers, and Brian jumped in with the Lightning, and Zach with the Jets. Zach's our only newbie to this series. Hopefully he can get on the board. Oops, wrong one. There we go. All right. There is our box. The 13-14 box that I opened was awesome. Serial numbers covered up here. There it is. Ending in 14202. Good luck. And I created some special rules. You can see those on the bonus tracker section for each year that I'm going to do in this series. And I have my little cheat sheet so that I know what these are going to be worth. Because there were some oddities that I forgot to think about. No, jerseys are still worth the same, Todd. I didn't want to get too crazy with trying to track everything. Keep it simple, right? Alright, where's the bonus pack? There's the bonus pack. Put that back there. And good luck. We've got some kind of, oh, nice. Single diamond, and for the LA Kings, and Daniel, Hardware Heroes, Wayne Gretzky. My focus doesn't tend to like these shiny cards. There we go, Wayne Gretzky. 90-91 Art Ross Trophy, numbered 87 out of 100. So that is going to be worth 4 diamonds for Daniel. That was one of my special rules, and that was one of the cards that started it. Spacer and 2 singles. Are they cases? Well, that's 2 and 2 breaks of this stuff. Triple diamond rookie gems for the Arizona Coyotes and Ryan, Mark Vizantine. Three more for Ryan. Spacer. 2 singles. Single, double diamond for the Philadelphia Flyers and Todd, Vinny LeCavalier. Spacer, 2 singles. Hey, Ruben. Good to see you, buddy. Single for the Montreal Canadiens and Todd, another jersey, double diamond, Vincent Damfus. No, Todd, they're not worth more. Sorry. Double diamond for Todd. Get him up to 9. Single, single, and single. That's too fun. They say double diamond, so it's 2. Single, single, we have a single pack. Triple diamond for the Chicago Blackhawks and Tex, Jeremy Roenick. Extending his lead. Spacer, single diamonds. Single, single, double diamond for the Chicago Blackhawks and Tex, Tony Esposito. Yeah, I pulled this one for you last time, too. Spacer and 2 singles. Mike, did you get? Oh, you didn't get your Leafs. I bet there's gonna be Leafs in here. Triple diamond rookie gems for the Detroit Red Wings and Daniel Timu Pulkkinen. Oh, Daniel just jumped up into second past you there, Mike. 2 singles. Tough one. Single, single. Quad diamond rookie gems for the Boston Bruins and Daniel Alexander Kokhlechev. 2 behind the leader. And singles. Single, single, double diamond for the Detroit Red Wings. And Daniel, tied for the lead, Nicklas Lidström. Looks like Detroit was the team to get in this one. I thought Ruben was here. Or did he buy the 15 that went? Single, single, triple diamond rookie gems for the Columbus Blue Jackets and Ryan Marco Dano. Ryan. Two singles. Still lots of packs. There's 9 packs plus the bonus pack. Single, single, double diamond for the Ottawa Senators and Tex. Taking over the lead again, Bobby Ryan. Spacer and 2 singles. Single, single, triple diamond for the LA Kings and Daniel taking over the lead. Jonathan Quick in the lead by 1. Who's going to have the lead at the halfway point? Isn't Drew? Is it Drew Ann in here? single, quad diamond rookie gem ruby, numbered out of 150 for the Winnipeg Jets and Zach Adam Lowry. That was number 127 out of 150. Zach is on the board. Single, Toronto Maple Leafs, and Daniel, double diamond, JVR, extending the lead now. I think it was at the end of the last two boxes where the Leafs started coming out too. Single pack. Four regular packs and the bonus to go. Single quad diamond rookie gems. I think I pulled this guy in the last box for the Carolina Hurricanes and Ryan. Victor Rask, getting you up into the 20s. Single, double diamond for the Dallas Stars and Techs, Jamie Benn. One off the lead. I feel like I'm commentating. Oh, what's that show? Survivor? Single. We've got a dual hit pack. Single. Triple diamond for the Philadelphia Flyers and Todd. Claude Giroux. Todd's into double digits. And for the Anaheim Ducks and Mike, double diamond jersey, Ben Lovejoy. Anaheim, two more for Mike. Last regular pack. We got a quad coming up. Single. All-star quad for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Brian. Steven Stamkos. I think I pulled you this in the last one. I think that's where you got your first 4 points, wasn't it? Your four diamonds. That's funny. Single. Alright, here's the bonus pack. So these will all be diamond cards, whatever's on them. First one's for the St. Louis Blues. I don't think these are numbered. No. St. Louis Blues and Tex. Brian Elliott. That gets you up to 30. We have a tie for the lead. Next one is a triple diamond rookie gems for Arizona and Ryan. Another Mark Byzantine. Getting you up to 25. And the last one is a double diamond for the Montreal Canadiens and Todd. Pique Subban. Oops. You're at 12. Yeah, 14. And that is it. I'll give them a quick sort and we can see where everybody's at. There we are. Tex and Daniel tied at 30. Ryan with 25 and third. All right, that's it for me. Thanks, everybody. That's fun. I will be back on Thursday with 15, 16 SP game used and hopefully round number 4 of the Diamond Collector. And I'm going to try some 12, 13 Black Diamond for that one. All right, that's it. Have a good night. Take care.